Alright, so we're here. Ooh! Wait, what's this? Crimson? Wait, hold on. What's this? Crimson coil cookies now playable? Are you serious? So one of the mermaids from this side in a side story is now coming in? Even the mermaids? Oh, look at the mermaids! Hello, who are you guys? I don't think I've seen you guys before. Oh my gosh, that is amazing. Oh my god, we got some new characters already. Oh no, more characters means more work. Are you kidding me? Oh no, this is gonna be a lot to take in. At least I got to this. So, let me just claim all some stuff real quick. And then we will check out and see what has happened. Oh man, I seriously did not see this coming. Like, there's some new characters and all the other stuff, man. Oh, brother man. Oh, crap. I don't even know. Oh, there's some new stuff. Oh, God. There's, like, a lot. 9. Oh, my God. That is just incredible. All right. Well, nothing here. Nothing ordinary. Whoa. Commander of the Seas. Crimson Coil Cookie. Complete various missions to collect coral tier droplings. Whoa, you could actually try to get her? Oh, my gosh. This is insane. Oh my god, we've already have collected mostly all of them. Oh my god, there's just so many, bruh. Like, oh my god, dude, look at this, so many stuff. Are you kidding? And what's this? Gem mermaids and reticent shells. Collect sea form gems to open the clam shell and meet the dazzling gem mermaid cookies. There's even more are you kidding me? What is happening? Oh my gosh. Select a shell. We have to select one? What do I choose? I don't even know. Try blue? Oh man. Oh well, at least it's a fine choice right there. Tapped. Oh man. So we can actually do this stuff? Oh wait, what? Oh, what? I need these in order to do this. Oh, man. But I want to do some, man. Come on. Ooh, this is so much. This is so new. God dang, bro. I literally just came here for like 5 minutes and now I'm already getting packed with a bunch of stuff to do. Like, oh my god. Are you kidding me?
He startled me.
What do you mean I startled you? I don't know what you're talking about. I didn't startle anyone right here. What startled me today is all the stuff that I am getting at this raid right there. All this new stuff. Now I have to bloody do, and we even have another super epic. Are you kidding me, bro? Do we really have to deal with more super epics? Why can't there be more epics, mates? Like, come on, bro. I don't need this. Ooh. So now this thing is already... Oh, now look at this. Crimson coral cookies here. Oh, brother. This is just insane, bro. Like, you all seeing this, what I'm seeing? Yeah, it's just so crazy, man. Like, oh my god. Even, there's all a bunch of this stuff, man. So, oh, well, I got this one right there. I got a new costume for Mango Cookie right there. That's at least cool. The question is, how on earth are we gonna do this such a thing? Oh man, this is just like so much stuff to really do. I mean, I don't know. Now we just got a new cookie that we have to collect eventually. I don't really know as to how in the world we're gonna do that since super epics are really hard to get in my opinion. I mean, I got epic before, but still, it's just not the point, really. I mean, it's just, they're just hard. And see what I mean right there? I mostly get epics and stuff here. It's just not fair, man. Like, come on. Oh, brother, wait, let me see. Legion. Oh. Whoa. She even has her own thing? New cookie. Super epic crimson coral cookie. Oh my god. Quite an entrance right there. Oh, holy crap, that is a lot of freaking tears to bloody do this, hurry. Like, collect coral tier shells to obey the guaranteed. That's gonna take forever, though. Oh, man. Well, let's try it at least. I mean, holy crap, bro. This is just insane. Like, how do you expect me, of all people... Wait, whoa! Whoa! Wait, what? Hold on! Wait! Wait, what?
Each of my footsteps turned to frost.
What? Is that a super epic? Who is it? Who's that? What? Oh! New cookie alert? New cookie alert?
Look! It's the first snow of the year.
Oh my gosh! It's Sherbert Cookie! That's literally the first ever super epic I actually got! Are you kidding me? Holy crap! Oh wow, that boosted up very quickly, but oh my gosh, we bloody got him! We got the Frosty Boy, are you serious? Wow, I think that's actually... Yeah, that is the first ever super epic I actually gotten! Like, holy moly, I think that's the first ever epic I've ever gotten. Now we just got all these ones right there. So we have one, two, three, four, five, six of them. Six of them! Like, seriously! That is, like, blatantly a lot of freaking things to collect, man. Like, how do you expect me, of all people, to, like, bloody do this? Look at that. Look at all this stuff. Look at all this. Ooh, I got a lot of coins. Ooh, that's cool. Seriously, this is just it's just incredible. Like, oh my god. That really took me off guard, really. I did not actually think that I was going to get a super epic, but I definitely did, and I'm really happy about that. So, yeah, thank you so much there, Luck. That's really kind of you. Alright, missions and rewards. Oh, there's Frail Jellyfish Cookie! Is she another playable? I hope she's a playable. How on earth am I gonna do all this? It's just insane. This is insane. Ooh, I could get a free the free. Yay! Oh my gosh! Yay! That's amazing, bro. That is amazing, bro. Like, oh my gosh. Still, it's gonna take me forever to get to that point, man. Like, holy crap. All right. So since we have all the stuff here. Ooh, and we even have a new one, Super Mayhem. Oh, well, just like along with that. What's this one? Hold on, let's check this out. Oh, the greed of those treacherous land cookies grew stronger each day. These, truculous and bombs, nets everywhere, preying on us of every corner. Cheer Crown is in danger. Crimson Decorial Cookie, what do we do now? We got gold Cassandra Cookie. Wow, she's very yellow and golden right there. She's like gold right there, if you know what I mean. We show those land cookies what we're capable of. The entire kingdom of Tear Crown will join us in battle. All at once and cause total mayhem. Total mayhem? We got Aquamarine Cookie. Ooh, we got more mermaid cookies right there. Wait, are those all the sisters? I'm assuming those are the sisters, probably, maybe. It doesn't matter how many foes there are, or how strong they are. We all get it all, and see who the final victor is. And I intend to bring victory into our kingdom, as it so rightfully deserves. Yes, we must protect ourselves. Oh my god, this girl has snakes for hair. That's Mystic Opal Cookie? Ooh, interesting. I'm like, oh my god. They're just different designs are really cool. Coral Seahorses, prepare for attack! Yay! Advice! Show the land cookies the taste of the sea. Swallow them in their waves. Ooh. Have you arrived to help us protect our beloved tree, the Tear Crown? You seem eager to fight very well for that. This isn't your tier. There's a lot of tier stuff here. Ooh, okay then. So there's like a lot. Holy crap, man. That's a lot of stuff, man. Alright, so then I mentioned it. Choose wisely. Alright, so there's a lot of stuff, really. Okay, so I mean, I think like my mind's fine. Okay. Alright, wait, before I do anything, let me just look at the rewards. Jeez Louise, there's just so much, really. It's so much. Really, like, I mean, I'm curious as to how in the world I can do this. Like, holy moly, bro. Like, that's just amazing. Like, man, oh my gosh. Ooh, can we see? Ooh, I like these things. Oh man. Let's see, what do I want? Oh man, I want some of these right there. I want some of these, man. I'm almost close there, but man, I want these ones, man. Like, come on, give me some. Alright, I'll do my first battle right there. So let's see. Alright, so we got our first team right there. So let's get this started. Let's get this started. Hopefully it won't be too bad, but who knows? I might underestimate this. This is like basically an arena stuff here, but it's like all about stuff, all about, you know, seahorses and stuff right here. Wait, what's this? This part of the barrier will be granted for settlers once they are charged here in one wave. Ooh, we got some more stuff here, really? Okay. Interesting. Alright. Let's go! Alright, yep, I beat those peepers right there, but there's still more! Oh my god, this is just insane. Holy crap. Jeez, look at all this stuff, man. Like, look at what's happening right there. This is insane. Oh gosh. Come on! Die! Wait, are we good? Is that it? Oh, I think that's it! We did it! Woo! Yas! How wonderful it is! Wonderful, man! It's wonderful! Our first shot that we did it! Cool beans! Alright, so that was pretty good right there. We did pretty good right there. But the better question is, how far can we go throughout this thing? I have a giant feeling that it might be a bit trickier than I thought it would have pretended to. But we will try our best and see how well things are gonna go. I mean, why do we need to change up teams every time we need to do something? I mean, I do feel that's a little bit tempting, but I guess that's just how it is in this new update thing, Majids. Oh, crap. Alright, come on. Well, you're all dead anyway, so goodbye. All right, so that's done. All right, there's still more peepers. Go away! Come on, get out of here! Die, 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 please, die! Lol. Oh my gosh. Come on. Yes, yes. Woo! Yes. So, yes, you gotta do 2 rounds in order to win. Alright, last round. Let's see how well this is gonna go. Let's see how well this goes. I really hope this is going to be okay. I don't know yet, but we'll try our best and see. Let's try this and see what we got in store right there. Come on!
You have the right to remain silent!
Back off! Back off, you fool! Alright. Now, charge! If we can! Okay, come on. Go! 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 Please! Go! Just win! Just win!
I'll rip you to pieces!
Whoa, where did he go? Did he just went up in the sky? Did you also see that? I think he just went up in the sky there for a second. I don't know if you all saw that, but he just went up. That was weird, but at least we made it to a new flag right there. Woo! Yep, you're all dead. Yep, you're all dead. That's good stuff right there. That's good stuff right there, man. That's good stuff right there. It's still not enough. I need to get you a few more points in order to do that. Oh no! I actually didn't actually get my butt kicked! Cool! Alright, so I kicked them already! Nice! That's perverb! Right there, okay. I don't know what I just said there, but that was a happy call out. Jeez, how do you manage to upgrade all your cookies and a giant amounts of, like, you know, stuff? Like, that's just really ridiculous, bro. Are you kidding? Bruh! Every single time you bloody have to judge something and then it just bloody does this stupid thing, like, how? And then because of that, I'm just bloody... God, every time when you just see things, you thought that it's all bloody down and stuff here, and it just happens. Close right there, so yes, she's very happy about this. She's being the one that's promoted right there. Okay, then relax, lady. Relax. Oh! Look at that! I've already upgraded everything from here. And now I can receive this. Oh. Everyone, thank you for trusting me and following my lead. All berry families have become united under the banner of this berry union. Berry or not, it doesn't matter. Everyone, anyone willing to share a glass of berry juice is a friend of mine. And I, Holly Berry Cookie of the Holly Berry Union, no, the Holly Berry Kingdom, I hereby declare that I will always be the shield for everyone I call my friend. Alright, cheers. Nice! Thank you for that nice little thing magic right there. Very nice indeed. I mean, my gosh. Oh yeah, we also have this new one right here. Cool stuff right there. I'm not sure. Oh, bro. Oh, man, I want that. I want that.
Don't fear the sea. Us cookies can handle anything.
Oh, are you sure about that there, Captain Caviar? What are you two doing over there? Excuse me, but what were you two doing? Jeez, why are my cookies doing a lot of sus stuff today? It's really confusing me, and I do not like it, not one bit. I'm not sure why I'm still upgrading the egg, but since I've already have her, I don't really need it at the moment, do I? Hurry up already! Hurry up already, come on! Let's go, bro! Let's move it, let's go! Come on, we got a lot of things that we need to catch up on, let's just go. It's very nice of you. Wow, you already met the hero cookies! These are my friends I met along the way! I can't believe we've got to see the paths of the ancient cookies! So, we all went through hardships to become the great cookie we are, they are right now. Right, it'll be helpful to travel with it with the enchanted cookies. They're all powerful and wise cookies. And it's super fun to be around them, too. That's right, each of them have their unique, charming flavor. It's time to leave on an adventure with our new friend. I wonder what kind of legends and kingdoms we'll go across. I can't wait. Are you ready to go on an adventure with us? I sure am. Well, I was expecting to get asking you, Ginger Brave. Let's go. All right, cool beans. Nice, so I guess that's all there is today right there. Cool beans. Beat some enemies in order to claim the forest right there. The underwater enemy is currently singing in their favorite place. Oh, so there's mermaids out there that's just singing and stuff. All right, that should be easy right there. This is easy stuff right there.
Have a shroomy.
Yep, it's already easy enough already since we've got this under control, man.
Have a shroomy.
All this is just easy. Like, we're just passing through all this stuff, man. Like, come on. Alright, this should be a piece of cake right there. All freaking done! Yeah, just one quick swipe and then that's it. Yep, bam! All done. It's already good. So, yep, all done right there. Yay. All good as in whale right there. Captain Caviar, you're right now walking through a construction site at this rate right there. I'm gonna have to ask you to leave this premises right now. I mean, you're just invading this place. Like, look at him. He just doesn't care. Like, he's just walking and stuff here like a cool guy he is. It's all good right there. Another upgrade. Seriously. Holy crap. Can we not have more upgrades in this household? And that is done. Now we just gotta get going.
I'll rip you to pieces.
Yeah, Yeah, seriously, we could just literally do this whole thing in one go, like, really. Like, you're just doing this whole thing in one go. Bye-bye! Like, it's fun, it's nice to see that the wave actually comes in here or whenever. Why are you so rude, someone said. That's hilarious. Come on. Come on, die. You're almost done. Bye. Alright. Goodbye! Wait, isn't this the same team that we fought before? Or is it a different one? I can't really tell. But whatever, we at least got a banner. A new banner, so that's good. That's good stuff right there, man. That's good stuff right there, bro. And now we're getting to a higher level ups. Man, come on, man, really? I was just getting started. I'm liking this one. Yeah, the sets right there that it's easy. But why isn't it easy on some of the other stuff, man, huh? That's just doesn't make any sense. That makes no sense. I mean, it should be easy enough to do this. Like, wait, what's going on? Whatever, let's try this again. Look, see? What the fudge?
Show me.
Bruh, like, I mean, literally, I just died and... Like, really, like, what in the name in the fudge is happening at this rate right there? Maybe I need to change up. I mean, why isn't Cherry Blossom here? I need to change it up. Ah, this should be a lot better. Okay, this should be better. Hopefully that will be work. That will work there, but one of them is gonna die. Come on. Come on! Didn't get passed through this one signature thing, man. Please, 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 please. Mine. Do it. Yes. Okay, finally. That's worked okay. But it wasn't great. But at least we made it past through this.
Let victory wash over me.
Yes, it washed over you, alright? But that took a long while to do this. Well, sorry for the second intrusion. Just one last thing. See the progress bar here? You can track your progress in each difficulty as well. You can explore a mermaid's tale in a difficulty of your choice. Is it neat? Now, let's back to the story. Well, at least I did get some good rewards here, so that's good. Oh, brother, man. Oh my god. Oh, this is not easy, dudes. This is not even easy. Like, what are you talking about? This is easy. What are you even talking about if some of this is easy? Like, this is not easy, bro. All enemies gain the shield of Karin in here. Oh, for God's sake, are you serious? I mean, isn't it supposed to help make things attack or whatever? Alright, there we go. Alright, go!
Show me.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Die! Yes! Okay, good, 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 we did it! Oh man, that was really tedious, but I did okay. Still, White Pearl's the only one that bloody won. She's the only one that wins the thing. Like, I mean, good for her, but not good for the others that I've tried. But that's okay, at least. Nay. Ooh, who's this young fellow right there? Alright then. Alright, so now we have here the underwater sanitary. Ooh, this is interesting. Okay, let's try this out.
Are you sure there are none of the Tear Crown cookies left?
Yes, ma'am. Everyone has been sent back.
I can't believe this Seafoam Rite ended like that.
Oh! It's Aquamarine!
Cookie didn't receive any powers?
Yeah, it's one of the cookies that showed up right there, so I've got Aquamarine right there.
But the sea was really there. You heard it too. We might just have to wait around a bit longer.
What about White Pearl Cookie? Has she returned? I've never seen her so distraught. I'm really worried.
Aww.
Is she back?
The young lady has yet to return, but my warriors are following her to ensure her safety.
Very well. You should head back. Aquamarine Cookie, why don't you finish the celebration preparations? We should all make an effort to enjoy the celebrations together.
Aww.
Just as we've always done after the rites.
Aw, she still tries to make a good mood out of everything.
You're right.
My gosh.
I'll make sure to prepare so we can begin as soon as White Pearl Cookie returns.
Aw.
Disappearing.
Oh.
Please, don't go.
Mystic Opal Cookie.
Oh.
How is the state of the Sea Fairy Tear?
The sea is mourning.
Oh.
Seems even more unsettled after the rite.
Oh my, there's Mystic Arpal. So yeah, we can definitely see there is new mermaids in this thing. I'm really surprised still that there is actually mermaid cookies existed in this game. Like seriously.
What do we do? The lunar eclipse is all but upon
us. Ooh, there's Golden.
You know
it's Golden Moon.
The sea can become Hello. This time.
We are not strong enough to pacify it. The situation is not looking good. Word has it that two-legged beings are capturing our kind up above as we speak.
Could it be that the cookies up above know how the eclipse affects our kingdom?
That cannot be. The cookies are simply coveting the treasures of the sea as they always have.
And what about White Pearl Cookie? She's back and resting, right?
No. She still has yet to return.
Yeah, because something happened, indeed.
What? Still? She must be past the border of the kingdom by now.
I should have gone after her myself sooner. But, as you know, I must defend the Sea Fairy Tear.
But
you're right. We've waited for too long. And now I must...
Don't say that, Crimson Coral Cookie. You're the guardian of our kingdom and the tear.
That's right. Simply offering to help is enough. Leave the rest to us.
Oh, they really are working as a team, aren't they?
Don't forget how
even with all the stuff that's happening right there. It's really good stuff.
If anything happens to the two of you, I...
Oh! The heck?
Oh, no. It's terrible.
Oh, there's Frail Jellyfish Cookie. What's up?
Why is White Pearl Cookie not with you? It's a disaster! White Pearl Cookie! White Pearl Cookie has been caught in a net!
Uh-oh.
What?
Yep, your sister is gone. Something bad happened. Woo! We got here a new area! Ooh, this is the chamber right there. Ooh. Clear the strike waters. Oh, wait, and who's this guy right there? This new person right there? Hello. Oh, and also, hello, who is this? Catnip Cookie. Oh, wait, that's another new character. Is that a cat cookie? What the heck? Brr, brr. Yes, grass is the perfect dessert. Yeah? What is it? First time seeing a cookie like me? I'm Catnip Cookie. A traveling merchant. I go from place to place with this bundle of mine. Yeah. I heard that the legend of the Mermaid Kingdom was true and came straight a meow. I mean, away. I want to have a peek? Don't mind that. It's just some catnip powder. If you get a hold of any underwater catnip coins, come visit my shop. I'll be waiting for ya. I mean, you. Oh, he has a shop right there. Oh, that is a lot of stuff. Oh man, well, I have like a lot already, so I would like to have this and have a bunch of this right there. Thank you. Well, I've already have all this stuff here, so I won't be needing that. Ooh, that's interesting. So this is like a hangout section right there. All right, clear that or clear all this. Like, you have to clear every one of these ears. Like, oh my gosh. Alright, so... Oh yeah, we also got to reveal some more peepers right there. Alright, so we got Mystic Opal Cookie. So what's her dealio here? Mystic Orbal Cookie knows that it doesn't make much sense how she can control the weather when she lives underwater, but she says that's exactly why she likes it. Mystic Orbal Cookie almost didn't show up to her own sea form route because she doesn't enjoy loud and busy places, or so they say. Oh, so she's not like that type of person. Okay, interesting. Alright, so we got Aquamarine Cookie. Aquamarine Cookie loves filling the garden with her sister's favorite sea plants. You can tell the season when you take a look at Aquamarine Cookie's garden, because it's always changing to the weather. Huh, interesting. Now we got Gold Citron Cookie. Ooh, nice. If you wish to meet a Gold Citron Cookie, find the most shiny and glimmering room in Tear Crown. Gold Citron Cookie is actually the third oldest of the gem, the third oldest of the gem mermaids. But some confused her with being the fourth because of rather wild the temperament. Oh, so they thought that she was younger, but no, she's not. Oh, and there's another one right there. Man, oh man, there's a lot of things to go by. And we got these new characters right there. Who are those characters? I do not know as to who they are. But I guess we're about to find out eventually. So, alright, so now that we've already gone through all that, so now we have to get going. Oh, brother, man. The background changes. Oh, if you go further, the background changes. Ooh, that's actually pretty cool. I like that. Alright, that's cool stuff right there. Alright, so yeah, let's go to this dude. He seems like this dude looks like he's a new character, so let's check him out and see. Who are you? Who are you, sir? Who are you? What is your business here? Let's talk to him. Ooh, so they're on a ship. Oh, that's right. White Pearl got kidnapped. And now they're being held by sailors or pirates.
Harpoons, nets. This ship holds nothing but weapons.
Ooh, and this is Lord Oyster. Wait, is he close relatives to Oyster Cookie? Since both of them had the same exact name? Well, he looks really dashing. Nice to meet you, sir. How you doing?
As soon as the eclipse begins, I suppose everyone will be on the hunt for legendary sea riches.
Interesting. Right. Oh.
The eclipse is almost.
Well, who is this?
Is the time when the legendary dweller.
It's a pirate. Got Byron Cookie. Who the heck? He looks like a freaking captain, bro.
Lord Oyster, you should lend me a hand. Just one of these creatures is enough to make us a fortune.
Oh.
Hold up. That's not what I've been told. All I'm here to do is ensure the safe passage of the ship.
Really be satisfied with just that, eh? Lord Oyster, I realize that you're someone burdened with great responsibility. Ooh. But will you be able to fulfill your duties with such a defeatist attitude? Chances like this don't come often, I'm telling you. Lend me your hand and I'll make it worth your while. So what do you say?
Oh, so this is when we get to meet the characters right there. Two new characters. Huh. Interesting.
Burdened with responsibility. Maybe you're right, Abalone Cookie.
Oh, Abalonian like Cookie. That's his name. I thought it was Albaldon Cookie. I'm sorry. So, yeah. Oh my god, I didn't even notice. He has it's the coat again. The freaking coat. It's the cape coat that he's wearing. This is the third character that we bloody seen wear a coat that's not wearing right. As a coat, it's just wearing as a cape. This is the third character that I've literally seen any cookie do that, like such as Almond Cookie and Captain Caviar Cookie. They have the same exact coat cape outfit style, and he's doing it too. Like, what's going on? What is this fetish I'm hearing, huh?
And settling down and providing for a whole family would be no problem with a fortune like that. But, huh? What's that light? Is it the moonlight reflected off something?
Oh.
No, that's a cookie. Look! Look at the net! Right there! Cookie overboard!
Oh. Cookie overboard. Uh-oh. Oh, that's when they spotted a White Pearl, I presume. Oh, well, let's go find out.
This?
Wait. Oh!
Let me go! Now!
Oh, snap! This is... Oh, there's White Pearl. She's in danger. Don't hurt the little. Don't hurt the beautiful woman. What are you doing? Don't do it.
This isn't a cookie, but a mermaid?
Yes, it's a mermaid indeed.
We must report to Abalone Cookie at once.
Oh, crap.
Ah, there'll be no need for that. What's the reason for all this fuss?
No. It mustn't end like this. What about the sea that I dreamt of for so long?
Oh, wait, is this like Little Mermaid right now? This is literally the Little Mermaid at this rate. Like, think about it. White Pearl is Ariel, and this guy, Lord Oyster, in like Prince Eric style. This literally is referencing Little Mermaid, is it not? Like, I don't know, but who knows? That's just a thought of mine, really.
The sea that I dreamt of, where waves sprung from my fingertips.
Oh, could it be? A gem mermaid, as described in the legend of the sea. So the legend is true.
Oh, so they might be special right there. Oh my gosh.
Seems that no one else has noticed yet. In that case...
Oh.
Oi! Move this mermaid to the tank!
No, you bloody are gonna keep her in there! What are you gonna do to her, sir? Don't you dare hurt her, I swear to God!
After all.
Oh my gosh, you motherfucker.
Very well. This calls for a celebration. Tonight, we feast!
Oh no, don't tell me they're gonna eat her, or I swear to God, they better not do anything bad to her. I will kill somebody if someone dares to hurt White Pearl right now.
I have to get out.
Oh.
I have to escape from here.
She's trying her best.
I can't move at all.
Oh my God, don't cry, please. Don't cry. There's no reason to cry over such a little thing. Is there, White Pearl? I know you can do it. Uh-oh. Hello? Oh, there he is. There's a boy. What's he doing here?
Almighty Sea, tell me why.
Oh.
You aren't just crying because you've been caught, I see.
Oh.
Don't come any closer.
Oh.
I won't hurt you. No, I can't hurt you. I have no such strength.
Oh.
You.
Your eyes are so beautiful.
Oh, flirtatious kindness I see right there? Lord Orister, you notice her eyes? Yeah, her eyes are really beautiful, like pearls and peaches.
Even in all this chaos, they're full of life.
Aw, that's so sweet. Oh my God, he's being so sweet with her, isn't he?
Just like glistening pearls.
Ooh.
Pearls are my gems after all.
Looking into your eyes, it feels like all my worries are washed away. Like I'm floating in the open sea. What creature could you possibly be to have eyes so powerful? I am Lord Oyster.
Ooh.
Will you tell me your story?
Oh, he wants to hear her story? Ooh. Oh, nice. And we still have a lot more to go. Ah, yep, this is when the levels come kicking in. Oh, man. Well, that was a story well done for that one here. And there's still more to go, so let's check out some more stuff here. Let's check out... There's Frail Jellyfish Cookie right there. My lady! It's all right now, Frail Jellyfish Cookie. That's right, those cookies won't stand a chance against Crimson Coral Cookie. They'll have to beg for mercy. There is a reason Crimson Coral Cookie chose to go on her own. That's right. Let's do what we can again here. Something I do that I can do. Phew. Everyone, thank you. I feel a little bit better now. You're right. I will do everything I can to help as well.
Where do you think you're going?
I thought I could look at to go out and clean up the path to the kingdom. After all, my lady will return soon. Oh, my lady. That's just so sweet when she said my lady.
There's a lot of things to do, bro. Like, oh my gosh.
Wait, there's more stuff. Oh, so we got some new characters right there. Ooh, we got new stuff right there. Ooh, look at this. Look at that. We got some new stories to unfold.
When White Pearl Cookie was held captive under the deck,
She was revealed, relieved to see that none of the merfolk of Tear Crown have been captured with her. Of all places, White Pearl Cookie enjoys taking a nap on her seashell bed the most. Maybe it's because her gem is the pearl. Oh, maybe. I didn't know that, but that sounds cool. Alright, so we have Lord Oyster. Hello, sir. Tell us your story right here. Truth be told, Lord Oyster wanted to become a shipwright as a young cookie. When home and at home, I can't spell his name. Sorry, I forgot his name right there. Oblivion. House Oblivion offered their hand. Lord Oyster couldn't help but feel uneasy to take it. If he refused, his story may have had a different ending. Yeah, probably. Now we got this weirdo right there, this captain. Bro, what do you have right there? To Alberian Cookie, everyone is expendable, the means to increase his fame and wealth, including Lloyd Oyster and even his crew. His fancy hat he wears all the time is actually designed by himself and custom-made, a truly one-of-a-kind novelty. Oh, interesting. Well, that's cool, but still egotistic. I got this one right there. She sometimes will receive visions of the future, but she rarely shares them with anyone. That's something. Well, they got a lot more to go, like, seriously. So yeah, we got all the customs right there, but there's only one that's questioned. Ooh, that's scary. Bro, my gosh, I don't even know what's gonna happen there, but who knows? Alright, so next up we have Coral. What's up? Our baby sister was caught in the cookies' net? Annette, how terrifyingly cruel. We must go save her at once. Naturally, we must save her. The issue is, which one of us shall go?
Well, we're her sisters. We all go and save her, right?
That will not do. Surely you realize that one of us must remain in the kingdom to protect the Sea Fairy Tear.
We must rescue White Pearl Cookie before those cookies sail away.
Crimson Coral Cookie, what do you say? It's as I told before. I will not stand idly by while one of you are hurt. As the leader of the Tear Crown, and as White Pearl Cookie's older sister, I will make sure to rescue our youngest. Almighty Sea, hear my voice! I'm coming to rescue White Pearl Cookie! Yes, determination of sisterhood. Jesus, why is it so bloody hard? Like, it shouldn't be that hard. That's freaking cruel, bro. What do you mean I need to upgrade my stuff? You upgrade your bloody stuff to make it this all easy and all the stuff, man. Like, that's just really dumb. You're dumb, bro. Alright, so let's go on over and find out as to what is happening at this raid right there that I like to know as to while I'm gone and stuff. Oh no! Dude, don't insult the princess! What are you doing? Bro, he was about to insult the poor princess warrior girl.
Cookies are so small. How amusing.
What? Is it you? Bro, that's not really your voice. What happened to your slithering snake voice? Like, what the fudge is that voice, man? Huh? Or are you mocking? All good to go right there. So I got 4, and then I need 4 more left right there. So that means I can send this one away, and then I will cook up more stuff here, and then that'll be good right there. So yeah, this is good stuff right there. Yeah, of course, yes, this is good stuff right there. We are doing A-okay, people. We are doing A-okay, man. I can do this, man. Oh, we can actually go with more stuff. All right, let's go to the gacha. To the gacha we go. Give me some good stuff. Give me some good stuff. Come on. Nothing. Jeez, how on earth do we even get to the brim like that? I'm like, oh my god, dude. Like, that's just so much stuff, bro. That's like so much stuff to bloody conquer and all that stuff, man. Keep the show going, man. Keep it up. That one's all clear to go. So, yep, that the three are done, and now we need to wait for one more, and then we will stock up up here. So yeah, this is all there is today right there. So we have that one, and then we can make our last batch right there, and then all will all be good. So yes, come on, come on. So yes, good stuff right there, good stuff, all done. Alright, so we have more stuff right there, so yeah, not really much of a fan of that, but that's okay. Who the hell is talking right there? Oh, why are you talking there? Be quiet. Alright, and that's done. Alright, all good ends well right there, and now we can send this over to here, and then kaboom! Done and done. All done and all saving grace right there. Oh, thank you so much there. That's really nice of you. I really appreciate it. Freaking God's sake, man. I don't want to face it. Bro, seriously. I mean, come on, dude. What do you mean? What do you mean? What? No, no, come on! Are you absolutely joking with me? Are you joking? Bruh, no, no, I want to get back up here. No, 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 I don't want to be back in the freaking loser club. No, 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 that's not what I want to do. I want to be back up to the club, man, come on. Are you absolutely kidding me at this rate right here? Are you serious? God!
Show me.
Get lost, you freaks!
Come on! It's time for mayhem!
Away! I'll rip you to pieces!
Peace and justice! This, I need drink!
Over. Reaching the culmination!
Freak off, all of you! Freak off!
Away! And whirlwind!
I'll
rip you to pieces!
I need
drink! For peace and
Game
justice!
Over!
Come on! Die! Duh! Stupid, incompetent, foolish creatures. Incompetent. Yay! Alright, good. I'm at 1,000. Woo! That's a lot, but at least that's better than nothing. Good stuff. Alright, we're back. Oh, jeez. This is harder than I... Yeah, this place has- it's been a while since I've been in this place right there since, well, a lot has happened, really. And I haven't been on there for so long. Oh my gosh, come on.
Have a show me. Have a show me.
How many enemies are there in this segment right there? Like, jeez, that's a lot.
Have a show me.
Alright, all done. Good, all clear. All clear. Go. Just go. There's a bunch of snakes everywhere. Gummy snakes, get out of here. Freaking gummy snakes. Freaking gummy snakes right there. Okay. Good. Good riddance. Alright, there's just too many stuff. It's all battling peepers right there over and over again. It's just so much, man. Like, sometimes you ever get bored of the same old stuff, man? I mean, sometimes they do, but I mean, sometimes this game, occasionally brings out different things to do, which I do actually want to get respect on, but this is all battling, run towards an enemy and then kill him. How many are there exactly? How many are there? Like, oh my god, there's just so many. Oh, well, at least I got some more diamonds. More diamonds! That means, you know what that means. Gamble time. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, wait. Come on. Oh. Ugh. gosh, darn you. I thought I was gonna get something good. Why'd you do this to me? At least you get to see the cool entrance right there. So that's cool. But that's what's not cool is that I've already have them already. My gosh. Yeah, you can definitely see I've already have this, bro. But that's not enough. Wait! Another one? Hold up. Hold up another one. Oh, what? Bro, wait, what? Two specials? Wow, that's unexpected. I've never had that before. I didn't think I'd get two specials in one go. Three? Three? I'm sorry, three? Bro, what in the name is happening? Excuse me, but why are you giving me three specials at this rate? Three in one go. Like, oh my god, dude. And all is gonna be terrible. Like, wow, you see that? Three specials. Holy moly, that never happened before. Oh my god, that's something I was not expecting at all, really. But that's just crazy. Crazy, I tell you. Shoot. Bruh, come on! How is that possible? How is that remotely possible? That's literally not fair, bro. Tell me something, anything. Just tell me as to how in the world can you upgrade your cookie in that powerful manner. At least I've beaten those guys already in just about a few minutes now, so that's okay at least. But that's not okay is that I just got beaten by one single cookie in this darn game. Why does this game still keep surprising me in a bad way? I just don't like that. I don't like that happening to me. Please, someone, just tell me the reasoning as to why that is. Like, what's going on?
Form is still strong.
Still strong, you say, bro? Alright, yeah, whatever you got there, my friend. Alright, so let me just promote him real quick since I got him the second time, which I've already have him, but yeah, something. My gosh.
I will regain my true powers.
Oh, sure you will, man. I'm sure you will. I'm sure you will, bro. Whoa, that's a lot. Alright. Maximizing power!
Strength.
Whoa, that is a lot. Oh my god, are we leveling him up already?
I don't have one.
You have to interrupt me every time! Like I said before, yeah, it was really fun as it lasted, and I really enjoyed what we all did together and all, and it was still good, and all ends well pretty good. Alright, there's also this one right there. Our next cookie to bloody be upgraded to. I will get to you to be in this one here. Alright. Put you right here. Yep, that's good. I mean, why are you all? There's a lot of them that you can like bloody put in. Like, that's a lot. All right, what's up right here? Good riddance right here. That's a lot going around. How many upgradings does it really need? I mean, we're really upgrading it to the brim right there. Oh wait, no, we're already out of the stars, so that's cool. That's good at least. So there's a donut in there! Are you kidding? That was a donut! Oh my gosh! Ooh, wait, what's this? Ooh, ice cream! That's pretty good right there. What's with the ice cream here? Log on for 7 days and claim the special limited decker reward. Oh, I guess they're serving ice cream now? Nobody told me that before. But, okay, cool. Here we are standing, standing witness to the most dramatic sight. A coconut hand caught by a giant squid. Oh god, a freaking tentacle scene right there. Oh no, he's getting grabbed by a tentacle. Someone save him. Ah, help! It may seem that if their life is in grave danger, but do not worry. But don't you worry. Giant squids oftentimes come to play together with cockamelians. Oh, so they play with the coconut and so, okay. The slipperiness of the coconutian's shells invoke the challenge instinct in the squids, which smell hard and resilient. They make perfect playing partners. Look at how happily that coconutian is waving at us. The coconut alien bursts into the islander dance of excitement. Even the giant squid seems happy. Save me! Help! I don't even know why she has to be a super epic in the first place. Oh yeah, did I tell you that that the last time I actually got my first ever super epic? Yeah, really cool stuff right there. But I'm not sure as to how I could get the others. I really wanted Shining Glimmer Cookie, but I'm not sure when I'll ever get her. Since, well... it's really hard to get freaking super epics in this game, apparently. Oh, we got a new story right there! Ooh, a new story! Yeah, it's been a while since we checked out the other stories from this thing, so that's cool. Let's check out to see what news the new part story there is right there, so let's go.
Who would have thought that getting rich would be so easy?
This dude looks like Bowser, to be honest.
And look at that gem on the royal brooch! Ginormous! Oh, what princess would wager the royal dynasty's treasures just like that? And they'd be all mine now! Mine!
Oh my gosh, this dude's crazy.
Cookie or whatever. The captain's thirsty! Fetch me a drink!
Oh.
Coming right up, sir.
Oh! The sparkly cookie! Hello, sweetheart, how you doing? My gosh.
How many did he have already? I mean, sure, I enjoy serving up some juice, but even I deserve a break once in a while.
Aw, I know, poor thing.
Grumblehead! My glass is still empty! I ordered my drink 10 seconds ago!
Oh my gosh.
Captain!
Oh.
Stop bugging me! I said no disturbances while I be resting in my quarters. What is it now?
Oh.
That fancy pink cookie escaped from the brig.
Oh.
What? I told you to keep an eye on the brig until we ransom them off to the kingdom. Then what are you waiting for? Get her!
Oh my god, he seems to like yell lots. Seriously, what a yelly man. Oh, what are you going, bro?
Wasn't me, sir. It wasn't me. It was the rookie. How should we punish the rookie, Captain?
How? Make him walk the plank.
Oh my gosh. This dude likes to yell a lot. Like, seriously, like, dude, calm down, bro. Calm down. Oh, and we also got another one. Another story. Cool. Light of Beacons. All right, let's go check it out. Let's go see.
What should I do? I'm all alone.
Uh-oh. Whoa! Oh no. What's going on, bros?
How long can I keep this up? Is everyone okay? I knew it. I can't do anything on my own. No. Get it together, cream puff cookie.
Oh, she's so determined. I know. Determined girl right there.
I won't give up. Chelius! Blastio!
Ooh. Ooh. Look at that dragon. What's up, dragon?
Blastio!
Oh.
My arms are shaking. This is really scary. I don't know what to do. Professor! Detective!
Yeah, they're not here. Gotta do something.
This was the spell you were talking about.
Oh.
It does seem quite powerful. Perfect for warding off stronger opponents.
Ooh.
Sometimes you just gotta do what you gotta do. If you make a mistake, you take responsibility.
Ooh.
That's how you grow, kid.
Aww. Determination right there. Determination.
I will not give up. Not anymore.
Ooh.
Jillian, Blastio!
Ooh.
Don't lose your wand, kid.
She got this. She got the magic, bro. She's got the magic. Yes, come on, you got this. You got this.
You do your magic thing, we'll do the rest.
Think of it as practice. You've done it before, you can do it again.
Oh my gosh.
All right.
They're so determined. Like, freaking.
Blastio!
Oh, yes, all right. Wow, I love that freaking latte and almond cookie are like freaking mentors, both mentors and parent-like figures towards Cream Puff. It's just really good stuff right there. I love it. Oh, jeez. All right. Yeah, I just had to come back to this game again because I do not even know. This is really getting to the point where I'm starting to get annoyed with this game because it just keeps crashing every single time when we get to the most important thing around in this thing because it's just so annoying. I just hate it so freaking much. Like, I'm just so sick of bloody doing this. Like, oh my god, can we not do this every time when I try to play a darn freaking game all this much? Please, let's just fly be happy for once. Alright, so we need to do two levels right here, so let's just get right to this and just do this thing, I guess. Alright, charge!
Ava, show me.
Alright. Okay, use the fire boy. Oh yeah, I almost forgot to mention that his voice sounds very scary there when he does his attack right there. Why didn't I mention that before? It's funny. Still, I hate when his bar does not change at all. Alright, go. Ooh, it's playing this nicely done Korean stuff, man. Alright, go! Yes! All good! Yep, this is easy peasy stuff right there. We just keep on getting through this thing, man.
Told you, no one could get the better of me.
Just use the fire. Use fire! Alright, good. Good riddance. You are doing very good right there. Pretty good. Alright. Go away! Go away. Get burned. Get burned. Everything must be burned. Go burn. Go burn. Bro. Alright, we made it to the Milk Tribe. Let's go and see what it is. A small village where the remaining members of the Milk Tribe had to have made home. Ooh, okay, so let's go inside and see. Ooh. Milk people! Wait. Oh! Oh!
Grandpappy! Look over there!
Oh.
Put some milk on the fire, lad. We have guests.
Ooh.
Over here, travelers. This way.
Oh, wow. Thanks for letting us in.
Aw.
What was that? A local variety of a lion? Its mane was so fierce.
Oh, look at all these people. They look like that one character that we just saw before. Is this Milk Cookies' home? I'm assuming that it is, probably.
Ran into one of those beasts, I see. No need to fret anymore. You're safe here. Besides, Cookies should help Cookies, no? It's a shame that our own king will not help us.
Oh, own king.
But it's times like these.
Oh, they're talking about the main dude, I assume.
But we are stalwart and strong.
Aww.
Here now, have some warm milk and heat yourselves up.
Aww, so kind.
Thank you, kind cookie.
Wait, what did you mean when you said your own king won't help you?
Oh.
Hold on. You're not from the Dark Cacao Kingdom, are you? No wonder you're so lightly dressed for this cold. You must be coming from the south, right?
Oh.
My dear guest.
So this is the north.
What is it like?
Ah.
Is it always warm? Tell me everything.
Oh, that explains a lot.
Now, Grandpuppy. We talked about this.
Aw.
First, you must answer our question. What do you mean your king won't help?
The Watchers once protected us. Kept us safe. But ever since they stopped their patrols, wild beasts have been prowling about, approaching closer every day.
Our village is still hanging in there. Others have scattered to other lands.
Aww.
Rumors say that entire tribe.
It's so cute. Like, look at them. With their white eyes, like snow and stuff. So adorable.
That's weird. Dark Cacao Cookie isn't helping other cookies?
Yeah, I wonder as to why he's not even helping. Like, we know Pure Vanilla and freaking Holly Berry are the protectors here, but Dark Cacao? Why is he not helping? Like, what's his dealio, huh?
The king has locked the Citadel gates. As of late,
He is fixated on strengthening the great wall that defends the kingdom of the Licorice Sea.
Oh.
I am not speaking ill of King Dark Cacao Cookie. After all, the kingdom and our tribe have been allies for generations.
We brought a letter from a friend of Dark Cacao Cookie. I'm sure he'll be happy to read it.
But no one is allowed inside the Black Citadel. How are you going to deliver the letter?
It has been long since I've laid eyes upon the king. The king swore to be our shield. But where has he gone? Are the talks true? Is that king nothing but an echo of the past?
Man, that must be something right there. So, what I can definitely say right here, so this is basically the last remaining tribe of this whole place right there of Dark Cacao's world. And from what we hear is that Dark Cacao has been guarding and upgrading the wall from the Licorice, and something must have happened, as we already know that Dark Cacao is not helping anyone at the moment, so wondering as to why that is. And we did see a cutscene of him talking to some peeps right there, so must be something that's probably happening right there. Talk to young milk villager about the... Oh, yes, that's right. So, yeah, I forgot about this one right there. So I will go talk to him right there. Come on, die. Come on. Go. Good. Yes. All right. This is great. We are doing some teamwork right there. Okay. Yes, we're doing great. Yeah. I think freaking the Pattaya Dragon Cookie is really the best player that I actually am using right now, because Moon Rabbit is still good, but freaking Pattaya Dragon Cookie can bloody breathe fire that takes a lot of damage. So he's actually almost my new favorite defense character. So that's really awesome to hear, man. Like, oh my gosh. Like, OMG, bro, this is just amazing, bro. This OMG, this is bloody amazing.
My enemies are running in fear.
Oh, sure they are, Mar Pattaya, bro. Don't get so cocky about yourself. Alright, we've made it. Oh, and now there's a licorice village over there. Oh. Hello? Is anyone home? Looks like the road is blocked. Let's head to the milk village over there. Yeah, we've already passed over there already, so, yeah, we won't be doing that. Go, 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 go. Go, go to Mango, go, go to Mango, go, go to Mango. Go, go to Mango, go, to Mango, go, go to Mango. There! Did it. Damn it, I didn't mean to do that still again.
Ava, show me.
Right, go. Good. Did very good right there. Just only about a few more stumps here, and then we'll make it over there just how we gotta do. Ooh, another cutscene. Shh.
There's a nip in the air.
Oh!
That's another night spent out. Ooh, in the
there's Caramel Arrow.
At least I've had my fill of four jellies.
Ooh, there's Caramel Arrow. What's up, girl? How you doing?
I pray that the remaining watchers do not fall victim to indignation. Snake. Ooh. I swear to return to the Citadel and prove my innocence.
Oh, wait, what's happening? Innocence? What do you mean? Oh.
Your Majesty.
Oh, there's this dude again. What's up?
First watcher has been shirking her duties and lollygagging at the village.
Oh.
Out rations, most likely stolen from the Citadel's pantry.
Wait, what?
There is no truth to these claims. It was my own rations that I decided to share. And my own time I've invested in order to keep our land safe.
Oh, wait, is he lying towards her? Is that what's happening here? What's going on?
How impetuous.
Oh.
Are you accusing this humble court of failing to serve our cookies? Are you implying that His Majesty's aides are selfish, greedy, and conniving?
Uh-oh.
Noble Caramel Arrow Cookies, stay your tongue.
You have twisted my words and their intent.
If loitering outside these walls is what you enjoy, why not be repositioned as first snowplow? My liege, I believe it wise that this lackadaisical cookie before you be banished from our stalwart citadel.
Ooh, snap.
So be it.
Oh.
My king? Please, my king, I am...
Oh.
Caramel Arrow Cookie. Heed my words.
Oh.
You need not return. Your spirit has always been one with the wilds, akin to the deer roaming the frost-ridden mountains.
He banished her. What the heck? Oh, so that's how it happened. Oh my gosh.
What wisdom was hidden within your words? Perhaps I am overthinking. No more tears, Caramel Arrow Cookie. Concentrate. Keep this.
Oh my god, poor girl. Like, this freaking douchebag just bloody freaking just accused her. Like, what the heck?
Focus. You can't stop now. I have to carve and fletch 20 arrows a day to ward off the wild beasts and defend against bandits.
Oh. At least she's still trying. What? Oh god.
Cookies? Are they in danger?
Oh.
Are they fending off beasts? Hold on! Help is on the way!
Oh, she's going to come over there to help. Oh man, this is already intense already. We're already getting introduced to Arrow Cookie at this raid right there. So that's awesome to hear. Where's more stuff here? Oh, yeah, that's right. Oh, that's right. There's more. Right, almost forgot about the diamonds. The diamonds are already here, bro. The diamonds. Sorry, I just had to do it because it's just so funny to bloody rap like that. All right, we got Frozen Peak Prowler. All right, this part, it's time. All right, it's time. Go. Use everything that you got.
Have a show.
Come on, dude. Oh god. Oh brother man, come on. Come on, die. Die, please, die. Come on, don't die. Yes, okay, yes, we did it. All right, good, 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 good. Awesome. Thank you. Thank you, my lord, for giving me faith and stuff. So yeah, that's good, that's good, that's good. All right, so we have done it. Now we bloody can claim the diamonds. More diamonds, more diamonds for me.
Is everyone safe and in one piece? When I heard your cries for help, I feared I was too late. But all of you are much tougher than you seem.
Yes, definitely is. We are tough, man.
A lot of you call home?
Mm-hmm.
We are from the faraway Cookie Kingdom. You saved our doe back there, and that's a really cool looking
Where the heck was she in the battle? It was just us, but I mean, she wasn't there, so we did all this ourselves.
Yeah, would you look at that fancy bow? Expensive, huh? Let me take a close look at it.
Oh my gosh.
Your boots are very intriguing. Are they designed to help you walk in the snow?
Oh, these old things? I laced the bottoms with cords of straw to help myself hike through the snowy peaks. But first, allow me to introduce myself. I am a humble servant of the king, a member of the Watchers. Caramel Arrow Cookie, at your service.
Yeah, even though she got kicked out, she still thinks of herself as the member of the kingdom. She's very humble, is she?
A pleasure to meet you, Caramel Arrow Cookie. Today, you have saved a king. That's me!
He still could not stop being king, so funny. Oh man, alright, so we can claim this one right here, please, thank you. And also we can claim more stuff right there, thank you very much. You are too kind, I swear. Sorry, I'm just looking at some things to do, really, so... Excuse me if I got distracted there. Let's just keep going with this nonsense and bloody keep this show on the road! Okay.
I am relieved to see that all of you are uninjured. Now that the danger has passed, I shall be on my way. Farewell, travelers.
Yeah, sure, thank you.
You said you're one of the king's servants, right?
What luck! We have a message that we need to deliver to Dark Cacao Cookie. Can you take us to the castle?
Well, the thing is... The truth is, I was banished from the castle. I have fallen victim to false slander and accusations. I cannot go back.
That's not nice at all. What king would do such a thing? Certainly not me.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure you know who it is, really.
Perhaps the rumors are true. Maybe King Dark Cacao Cookie really has changed. For the worst.
No. That is far from the truth. The king is, and will always be, an awe-inspiring leader. That sniveling snake whispering those poisonous rumors into the king's ear.
Oh, so it was freaking Affogato Cookies that's the problem in this thing, because he's the one that's manipulating the freaking king with his lies, and that douche just kicked her out. So basically, this stupid eyelash freak is the one that's doing this all. So it's him who's the problem here, really.
It seems to me like things are going to be a little more complicated than we expected.
Clearly. So we better get to it. We better go get rid of him right this instant there. Okay. Oh, I almost forgot that I was still autoed.
Have a show me.
Alright, and let's bounce.
Have a show me.
Good. Alright. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect.
The old allies of the Dark Cacao Kingdom are rising up once more?
We've seen the Vanilla and Hollyberry Kingdoms with our own eyes, and this letter must reach King Dark Cacao Cookie. It was written by none other than Pure Vanilla Cookie.
Mm-hmm, definitely is.
Red is in danger. Dark Cacao Cookie's support will be of immense help.
Are you certain? Then there is hope after all.
Hopefully there is.
Be a red. Any king would be proud to have a loyal servant such as yourself.
Let's go to the castle together and talk with Dark Cacao Cookie himself.
Then let us be off. I shall lead you to the king.
Yes, that's right. Yes, at least she's not one of those girls that doesn't want to go back. She definitely does want to go back, and she's determined for this. Oh man, how many are there? Holy moly, there's actually more. What the heck? It's a slime, bro. Look at that thing. Look at that. What the fudge is that thing? Is this what we're facing next? Oh, brother, this is not going to be that easy. I think I need more upgrades when we get to that part right there, somehow.
Have a show me.
Alright, so save that one right there. Alright, go. Alright, now it's time to bloody get right to this. Burn! Burn all you mushroom and the marshmallow peepers right there. Burn. Everyone must burn. Alright, go. Perfect. Perfect combination of powerful beings around the globe. Yeah. Alright. And now, come on. Let's go! Good. Yes. Alright. Hello? Ooh.
Whoa! Look at that giant chocolate slab! What is this for?
This is a monument to honor watchers who have fallen in the line of duty. These were the names of my comrades in arms.
Oh.
Having your name inscribed here is the greatest honor for cookies of the Dark Cacao Kingdom.
Oh, so this is basically like a memorial service area.
Oh. Not a speck of dust or grime. It is good to see that this place is still held in high regard, despite our kingdom's situation. If you would permit, may I light an incense stick to honor the fallen while we are here? My friends, my family, ever keeping watch upon the Great Wall and mountains. It is I, Caramel Arrow Cookie. Please, aid me in my effort to greet our king once more.
Oh my gosh. They you can tell by that storyline itself that she really does care. Like, you could tell by her motives is that she's trying her best in everything, trying to save her own kingdom, even with its flaws and all of that. Like, she's just a sweetheart, like, seriously. Like, oh my god, good on you, girl. Like, you're really trying your best to bloody save your kingdom and all the stuff, really. So that's really wonderful of you to do that such a thing. Like, seriously, like, oh my gosh, I have to give you props on that. Alright, then go. Good. Good. Alright. Awesome.
Hello, anyone here? Anyone come in peace, bro? Come in peace.
Uh-oh. Hello?
Gates have been barred shut? This means no one is able to go in or out. Hear me! Is anyone on duty? Open the gates!
Ooh.
Turn back. Caramel Arrow Cookie. Why did you come? My friend, you should not be here.
Though I may be in exile, I go where I wish. These travelers are on a quest of great importance. They must meet the king.
Honorable Caramel Arrow Cookie, though I wish to help you, I simply... Crumbs!
What is the meaning of this commotion?
Oh god, not him. He's right there.
You! Raising about more than usual, I see. Just how many sweets and delicacies have you gorged yourself on?
Caramel Arrow Cookie.
Oh my gosh.
I do not recall any retractions regarding your banishment. Your presence here is in direct defiance of our king.
You treacherous! I would never defy our king! It is your deceitful whispers that have caused me this shame!
Yes, it's him! Yeah, bro, screw you, man, screw you!
Indeed. Look at you. Though shamed, you still have a sense of loyalty. But tell me, why has the king never summoned you?
Dishonorable worm! It is all because of these poisonous falsities you spew about. Stand aside. I shall personally ask the king about my so-called crimes.
She's right. We have to meet King Dark Cacao Cookie. We need to deliver an important letter for him and for his eyes only.
Yeah, exactly, bro.
Bringing vagrants to our great citadel as well. Our king is preoccupied with a matter of great importance. He cannot be disturbed, nor will I allow such a disturbance. Be gone.
You freaking stupid.
What just happened? That cookie treated you with so much disrespect.
Indeed, he did, bro. He did.
Geez. I have brought shame upon us all.
Huh? I'm sure it's not your fault.
But I have yet to give up. I know of many hidden passages that can take us into the Citadel.
Well, yep, you always have second ideas. Second ideas, bro. Second ideas.
I shall open the door for you from the inside.
Sounds like a plan. Thanks, Caramel Arrow Cookie.
Yep, alright, so we better get going. We gotta get to it. Alright, so now we have to get going over to the next part right here. So we gotta bloody get past inside the freaking thing. Just bloody the stupid affogato cookie just freaking just has to be such a douche and kicked us out of here as we're trying to meet the king. He thinks he can boss us around like that? No way, Jose. You think not, bro. You think not. And that for that, we're going to be coming over to him. And we are going to get to him and beat him up like and bloody tear his eyelashes off right out of his freaking flaps of skin. So that's what we gotta do. Good, good, all done, all good, all good, all good, all good. Man, we're already making some good progress right there. Seriously, I'm really surprised, bro. I'm surprised. I'm surprised. I'm surprised. I'm surprised. Just keep on going, and then eventually we will get to the part where we need to go. Okay, go, 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 go to Mango. 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 Perfect. Okay, go. Good stuff right there. Good stuff right there. We got everything under control now. Hey. Perfect. 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 We are still on a road right there somewhere,
these
man.
Fortifications were ordered to be bolstered weeks ago. But it is proceeding at a sugar snail's pace. Quarry more cocoa and bring more syrup. Coat the walls in thick layers of chocolate to reinforce them.
Oh gosh.
By your command, my king.
My king.
Bring more chocolate bricks and cauldrons for boiling.
Man,
water.
This dude really is trying his best, is he? Stop doing this, man. My gosh. Stop doing this, Stealth King. Stop it.
Yes,
please,
your
sir.
Majesty.
Your majesty.
My liege. We've already a study. Fortified wall protecting us. Why must the citadel be bolstered with such fervor? Our kingdom's coffers cannot sustain these efforts. May I advise caution? For soon even our citadel's kitchens will have to switch from rainbow jellies to plain jellies.
Yeah, plain jellies.
Silence! There will be no meals at all if our kingdom is to fall.
Oh my god, don't starve your workers, man.
Though I humbly stand by my word, observe, the soldiers are growing weary. As are you, my king. My lord, as king of the Dark Cow Kingdom, you must pace yourself. Your subjects need your strength.
My health matters not at this time. Do not let up. Proceed with the construction.
Oh god, he's really pushing this right there. He's really pushing it.
Disaster strikes. All of you, double your efforts.
Oh my gosh, he's just trying. He's trying his best and all that. Like, seriously, bro. I mean, you know, you're going to starve everyone, man. Like, I advise you to not starve people like this. Like, seriously.
Shatter.
Like, good. Good stuff right there. Alright, just keep on going.
Show me.
Alright, perfect. Perfect, 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 perfect. Perfect. None. It's raining outside, so I'm worried that something might happen to the game as we are trying to progress through the thing. So I'm just trying to make sure. Oh god, oh no. Oh no, that's not good. Oh god. Yeah, my character is going down the drain right now. This is not a good sign, bro. It is not a good sign, bro. I cannot let that happen. Oh, God. Don't let this happen, man. Alright, good. Made it. Whew, okay. We really need to upgrade some of the cookies right now because they're already getting, well, weaker each time, man. Here to the thing, man. Oh, my gosh, bro. Oh, gosh.
The court must be convened. All ministers need to make themselves present at the Hall of Dignity.
Oh, shit.
Explain yourself, good Affogato Cookie.
Affogato. No, he's not good at all. He's not good. He's an evil freaking manipulator that he is, bro. Freaking witch.
The watch has little time to spare for such a summons. Say what you will with haste, for I must return to my post. I humbly ask for your understanding in this matter. It was not my intent to divert the attention of this court from our duties. I approach you because I am concerned with the future of our kingdom.
Oh no, you aren't. You're some more concerned about yourself, man. Like, you don't care about letters. You care about yourself, dude.
The reason for such concern is due to our king's lapse in judgment.
What? You dare utter such treacherous words before us?
Noble Affogato Cookie. Indeed, your statement can be taken as an act of treason.
Now, heed my concerns.
Oh yeah, now, because I'm a loyal person. I truly am, even though I manipulate our king and stuff. And banished a loyal servant.
Our soldiers are wary. The treasury is beating by the hour. Your words do contain an inkling of truth. Never have the beast penetrated.
Peanut butter choco cookie. Nice name. I love that all the NPCs have like names and stuff. That's good.
Thing is too much preparation. Our lands, bordering the Licorice Sea, cannot be sufficiently defended, even with all of our forces. The banishment of the First Watcher, our forces' morale is at an all-time low. What if ferocious beasts were to attack at this very moment? Why the concern when we already have enough watchers? Do you need more cookies as an excuse to stockpile more jellies? I will not be subject to such an accusation. Refrain from this insolent nonsense. Caramel arrow cookies. Caramel arrow cookie that? Good riddance. What use was there for a first watcher who was always gallivanting through the wilds?
Oh my gosh, this dude though.
The First Watcher always put the cookies of our kingdom first. Are you defending a banished criminal?
Oh my gosh.
Do you wish to be the next one to face exile?
Oh, you motherfucker.
Offagato Cookie's words resonate with the truth.
Oh, sugary, dark cacao watcher? Sugary. I've never heard of a sugary, dark chocolate thing.
This is not a matter of choosing sides. What is it you propose, Cookie?
My concern for the well-being of our kingdom is too much to bear. I can barely sleep due to such a burden. The answer is crystal clear. I cannot stand idly by while our king brings ruin upon our land. We must devise a plan.
Oh, what plan are you talking about, man? Oh, I don't really like the look of this, man. I do not like the look on what he is about to do. I think he's about to do something bad. We still have to keep going. Oh no, it's turning average. I just saw that my thing is turned average. Oh no, this is not good. That means it's about to get harder and harder. Oh brother, man. Okay, just come on. Alright, come on. Go. Alright, come on. We can do this. We got this. Alright, good. Yes. Beat that average skill. Alright, that's good. We did pretty good right there. We did very good, man. Let's just da 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 da.
Ah, yes. Everything is moving forward like clockwork.
Frick you! I will rip your eyelashes off right now, bro! I will! I will be evil and take away your beautiful, luscious lashes. You think that your charms are gonna get to me? No. You're terrible, man.
Things are moving along indeed, but something is missing. There must be a method to make this kingdom my own in one fell swoop.
Yeah, you see right there, he's trying to take over the freaking kingdom. Freaking stupid.
Oh. You have concocted.
Oh god, has Pomegranate, she's here.
Terribly of late.
Who? You.
Uh-oh.
Not from around here, are you?
Oh?
All gates to the Citadel are locked shut. How did you get in here?
Wait, oh.
There's always a way.
Oh, it's the baddies.
Dark
what's up?
Choco cookie. Hooray! He showed us the way.
Oh, Dark Choco showed them.
Dark Choco
cookie. Uh-oh.
The traitorous prince who struck down his own father before fleeing.
Oh, snap, that's right. That's right, Chark Choco was the prince here, and then he was banished for several reasons, which is why I think I didn't really see what happened. I think I might have to rewatch the cutscene in the bad mode thing to see what happened.
Watch your words.
Really? Oh.
I won't warn you.
warn you again.
Ooh, snap.
Stock choco cookie.
Uh-oh.
But you fled from our kingdom. What are you doing here? What do you want?
Yep, be feared, man. Be feared by the prince, bro.
Calm your nerves. We mean you no harm. We are merely seeking an ally, such as yourself.
If you truly wish to take the king out of play, bring him to the top of the tallest wall. I will take care of him myself.
Oh no, is he going to kill his father? Why?
What are you talking about? How am I to trust you when we've only met just moments ago?
You have no choice. Refuse our offer, and our armies will lay waste to this entire land.
Yeah! We got an army big enough to invade this kingdom twice!
Oh my gosh! Licorice Cookie always knows how to set the mood right there.
It's better than having it wiped off the map!
This kingdom will fare on even in the absence of its king. After all, are you not the more capable cookie befitting of the throne?
They are not wrong. This could be the opportunity I've awaited.
Yeah, until they're going to betray you too, man.
King out of the picture. An interesting offer. Very well. I accept your terms. On one condition. Though your confidence speaks volumes, there is no room for failure.
Ooh.
Such an amusing conspirer indeed.
Oh my.
Are you prepared, good prince?
Don't waste your breath. I'm here to finish what I started long ago.
Oh snap, this is when bad things are about to happen. Ooh, snap, alright. Ooh, we gotta get the cutters right there. Oh man. Man, this is gonna go downhill so bad, bro. I do not like the look of this man. I don't know what's gonna happen, bro. But I have a feeling that something bad's gonna happen, bro. I do not know, bro. This is insane. Okay, we'll only do 3 levels on this one here, since there is a cutter for this one here, and then afterwards we will do the cookie cutters and all the other stuff, really. So yeah, let's do this one first, and we will get right to this. Yeah, this is not good. Basically, freaking Avogato Cookie is basically teaming up with all the peepers right there. So this is not a good sign, bros. I have a bad feeling that he's gonna get betrayed. Well, I mean, I shouldn't really care about him because he's about to try to get rid of the freaking king and stuff. But freaking Dark Choco Cookie's gonna beat his father. And I wonder how that one will go. Oh man, I'm a little bit spooked right there at this rate. So who the heck knows what's gonna happen, bro? This is gonna be intense, bro. This is gonna be intense, man. Like, oh my gosh, dude. Oh my gosh. Don't make me tense up like that. This is just insane, bro. This is just insane. This is just insane. This is just insane. This is just insane. Alright, go. Go, 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 to mango, go, 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 to mango, go. Perfectly aligned, perfectly alarmed right there. All right, go!
Woo!
The giant blast of doom is upon you, fools. Yes, yes, yes. Good stuff. We did pretty good on this. We did pretty good. We did pretty good in this. Man, there's a lot of cutscenes in this for some weird reason. I do not know as to how there's a lot of cutscenes, but I'm intrigued at the story.
As you can see, our work on the fortifications is proceeding as planned.
As planned. The snob that he is right there.
The soldiers and other nobles have seemed to pay off.
You, overseeing security affairs.
Uh-oh.
Well done.
Oh, yeah. It's not gonna be that simple. Your son is coming, and he's going to kill you, so you better get your groups up right now, man.
Loyal
members. Still don't know as to how this whole thing with freaking Dark Chikao and Dark Chaco is going to turn out, really, but who knows, really.
Of whom do you speak? Loyalty cannot be bought with rewards. Those truly loyal follow their king until the bitter end.
Oh, yes, my lord. I agree with your words of wisdom.
Oh, shut up, man. Be quiet.
Stones for this citadel were set in place. I was driven by a sense of duty and fervor, a desire to protect our land with these walls. Our soldiers, myself, we continued on through that coldest winter on the brink of starvation to protect our cookies, our kingdom. But I digress. How much further, Afogadou Cookie? What is it that you must present before me?
Oh.
Your king speaks. Answer me. Afogadou Cookie.
Oh no.
Where has he gone?
Oh no, he disappeared.
Where has everyone gone?
It has been quite some time. Father.
Oh no, he's here. He's here, people! Oh no!
You.
Oh no. This is not freaking good, man. His son is here and he's going to kill him. Oh no, don't kill the third ancient. Oh no, this is not good, and that's why we gotta help him. We gotta bloody stop him before he does something bad to him. Alright, this is our last level for today, so we will get right to this. Come on, yes! Alright. Alright, we did it. That's good. That's good stuff right there. That is good stuff. We did it, bro. We did it, man. We did it. Yeah, whatever. You got your what you want, and now we bloody gotta get going. Alright, that's already done. So we got the cookie cutters. Now it's time to gamble on some stuff. First, a cutscene.
Dark Choco Cookie.
Yep, your son's here, bro.
My eyes deceive me. How did...
You've quite the loyal retainer.
Oh, man.
I see. Afogadou Cookie. That traitorous worm.
Oh, now you definitely see now that he's been playing with you, man. Now he sees after his son just came back. Like, seriously.
Why have you returned? Are you here to ask for my forgiveness?
Forgiveness? Oh.
I had no choice but to come here. I am here for the Soul Jam.
Oh.
I have led Dark Enchantress Cookie's armies to these lands. A force to be reckoned with. But if you surrender now and hand over your sword, we will leave immediately.
Oh no, he wants to the sword, man.
Trespassing into this citadel like wretched vermin wasn't enough. You dare to utter that name and bring her forces here?
Yeah.
You do not deserve the mantle of a prince. You are no son of mine.
A
bit of shame, even as you walk past the altar of the fallen.
Jeez, I mean, God, I get he's evil, but sir, that is your son you're talking to, man. Like, I mean, you didn't have to treat him like that. Like, oh my gosh.
And you are not the great king we all thought you were.
This ancient citadel is crumbling by the year. The time has come to lay waste to it. And watch all these lands be cleansed by the flames of war.
Oh no, this is insane.
Your next words may be your last.
Oh gosh. No! No! Don't do it, man! Don't do it!
The Soul Jam. Give it to me! I have bad news for you, boy. I do not have it with me.
Oh.
The Soul Jam is hidden within the deepest recesses of this citadel. To protect it until the bitterest of ends.
Mm.
Our conversation ends here.
Oh.
You are going. I'm not done with you yet. You're nothing without its power.
Oh. Oh gosh, okay. The acting though. Oh. Oh. What is going on?
No one can survive falling from this height.
Oh.
Was this my destiny all along? The king. This entire kingdom. Decimated by my own hand. What a waste.
Oh, snap. My, that was intense right there. Wow, I can't believe we actually, for the very first time, we see Dark Chikako and Dark Chako meet for the very first time there. But I do have a bad feeling that this might be something. There's gonna be something bad here. But I would love to see what's happening here, but unfortunately, I do not know how long to keep this up right there. So like I said before, this is where we're going to stop right here. Because, well, I have some things I want to gamble on right there, so this is gonna be good stuff right there. Time to gamble. Well, hopefully for the best, okay, here it is. Hopefully that it will actually give me something. Alright, no soul gems. Wait! Come on! Darn, it's something I have. Meh! I do not want you, man. I want something else. Oh my. Ugh, it's you. No. Fine, I will not give up in this segment right there. Alright, just calm down. I will go and do some stuff right there. Just give me a second, man. Give me a second, bro. Oh, well, at least I got Moonlight Stone, but why do I get stones now? Like, this is stupid. Like, I hate when I have to get stones and nothing good happens. Like, God, it's so, like, annoying. Like, seriously, why? I wasted all my gems just to get some stuff. Like, really. Oh, look at the inside of this place right there, though. It looks cool, man. Like, oh my God. I don't even know what to say. Oh, there it is. Alright, so I'm not okay, I think it's those two that I actually skipped in the video, so let me play you some stuff if I can remember. So you got the Fallen Prince. Let's watch.
You are young, and you will learn. Easy. Don't fight it.
Oh crap, look at that.
Our kingdom is in need of change.
Oh.
We can't keep hiding behind our walls.
Oh, look at his long hair. He has long hair, people. Oh, gosh.
Leave me. Was that a memory of the past? Pomegranate Cookie. Could you possibly stoop any lower? Dispel this cowardly magic at once.
Oh.
What else are you going to show me?
Oh, whatever, so in this scene right there, Pomegranate is showing him the memories of his past, and it's not going well as expected, really. Wait. Oh.
No.
What?
Not that. I will never unsee that.
What?
Enough.
What? Wait, who's that? Is that Caribou Arrow right there?
You promised us that our kingdom. You promised a future as strong as the chocolate mountains themselves. We trust you with our lives, my prince.
Ooh,
sir, Dark
no.
Choco Cookie, sir. I promise to become a warrior too. Cookie's primary purpose, protect others.
Oh, the Milky Villager.
No, stop. I'm not the cookie you think I am.
Oh, no.
Dark Choco Cookie. What have you done?
No. No.
Oh, crap. Oh, no. Oh!
This is not what I wish for. Father!
Oh, my God. Yes, you could definitely see that he bloody hit his own father. Why would he do that, bro? Don't do that to him.
Leave and never come back.
Oh.
No. Please, no!
Oh God, so this part right there is when his father banished him from the kingdom because he did something bad. That's not good, bro. Yeah, so that was the Fallen Prince. And now we have Against the Light.
This should be enough.
Freaking pomegranate, how dare you bloody show the boy the stuff? Why did you do that?
Voyage into your chilling past.
Oh my god, you're torturing him. Stop it, bro.
You'll never get away with this.
Such anger, such malice and evil in your eyes. Your true colors are revealed at long last.
Oh my gosh, she really loves to torture him, does she?
We are truly and sincerely honored by your presence, young prince. You have now embraced the darkness.
Oh, crap.
Unfortunately, I must take my leave. Remember today's lesson, Dark Choco Cookie.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh.
Yes. Maybe I am fooling myself. And now I know. I'm destined to live in the dark.
Oh no.
This is my place. My purpose. A life among the shadows. And then.
Oh my gosh.
The end.
So, yes, apparently that's what happened during that concept, which I kind of forgot to show off, guys. So what happened here is that Pomegranate showed off some memories of Dark Choco's past and all that, which is something very, very bad, which you shouldn't do, and that's basically what happened. And, yes, you could tell by the rest of it, he basically just gave in and just surrounds himself in the darkness, which we do have a feeling that Dark Choco is very much different from the others, which he's filled with manipulative stuff, really. He's been manipulated and all the other stuff, really. I do feel bad for Dark Choco right there. I get he just did something bad, but he didn't deserve to be manipulated. Like, look at him. Like, why haven't you gotta do that to the boy? Come on. Don't do this to the boy right there. Why? My gosh. So, yeah, that's basically as to what happened. While I was gone.
Stop it. Don't you have anything else to do?
What did I do to you, honey? Don't be so mean to me. Oh, I'm gonna feed you to the sharks. Come here, come here, come here, come here, come here. I'm gonna feed you to the sharks if you don't follow those. Okay, okay, I'm sorry. Okay, that's a good boy. Now stay there. Sorry. Okay. Gotta teach my cookies a lesson if they misbehave like that. Nobody disrespects me in my own house. Alright. Ooh, four stuff, alright. Almost there, bros, almost there. Oh my gosh, okay. Alright. Better be something good. Let me see. Ooh! I got a butter. Okay. Oh, there it is. Okay. Let's see. Oh man, what do I really want? I mean, I don't know. I really want something there, but I just don't know as to which ones to pick. Really, something. Yeah, these are really special. I want those. I mean, I've already have all the epics, but still. You know, I digress on basically trusting any one of these freaks. This one, I have a great feeling that we're going to lose this one thing. Like, that's just going to be it. It's still not possible. Look, I'm going to show you guys a demonstration on how the freak one cookie can be the most powerful thing of them all. Bloody, you see that? Do you see this? You saw that? You saw these, right? Yeah, you can see this. No damage. Not a lot of damage, but so much damage on us both right there. Like, that's just insane. Like, who in the right mind would do that? I mean, that is incredibly freaking impossible. I mean, how? I feel like I would just like play slap my face right against a door or something. I mean, because this is just ridiculous. All right, well, whatever. Let's just move past that and just try at least win a battle since we did terribly on our last video. Because I was really mad about that. So let's try this. Come on. Please do not bloody kill us. Okay, good. Good. Yes. Perfect. No. Not us. Come on. Come on. Yes. Alright, there's one down. One down, two to go. You just bloody killed the freaking Frost Queen? Wow. Well, at least we won, so that's good. God, there's still long ways to go through this thing. My God. There's a lot more to be desired, really. Like, OM bloody G. Like, why is it so much? I do not know. I do not know, man. I do not know this. Like, seriously. Let's just try this out. Man. I don't know how well we could get through this thing right there. I wanna know if we can pass through this one game right there. I want some diamonds right in my bloody bejeebies right there. Just die. Not us. Come on, dudes. Oh god. No. Come on. Do something. Burn. And we're gonna let it burn. We're gonna let it burn. Gonna let it burn. Almost there, bro. Oh my god. I die in this. While looking at all this stuff. Come on, you got this. Burn everyone to the crisp. You got one thing done. You could do this. You believe in yourself. Come on. Yes! No, he has a shield on. No. Don't you freaking dare do that. Die! You can't surpass us like that. Revenge from last time's video. And here we go. We're already at number one percent, bro. Yeah. Yeah. Number one already up the clear, bro. Already done an altar 80. Alright, so it's now another day, and I think I have already gotten much of it. So now it is time to bloody claim all the things that I was looking for. Hopefully that they will load in, and yep, I have waited too much for that moment on, and I can claim my prize right there, and I can do this thing. Let's see. Well, at least it's one lucky one that I can continue at any time. Oh, and there's another lucky one. Perfect. Awesome. Good. Also another worst thing that I'm not going to really do a whole lot. Oh man, alright, we're already getting into the turfs of doing all the stuff. Now to claim out some things that I really want to bloody get to. What? It's still not there, bro? Oh, it's still not there, mate? Mate, what do you mean 18 hours left? Seriously? Oh, brother. Mate, I just waited for hours already and it's just not going to do the thing, huh? Alright, well, at least I'll claim one item right here. And another hat. And another one. And I don't want to spend too much in this. Alright, good. Oh, maybe it has to do with waiting. Okay, so... Okay, that didn't really go as planned. Maybe I have to wait another day for this thing until fur stuff comes in. Yeah, probably. That's probably what I needed to do. Do I even get any rewards? Yep, here it is. Day 21, and I can get 1,000 cubes. 1,000 cubes. That's insane. And also allowed to do this one drill right here. And let's see what to get for this video. There was a cake right there? Oh my god, are you serious? I could have gotten that cake. What, that cake, bro? Well, at least I got this set up right there. That's cool. And after that, I'll get these ones right there. And then I get the giant cone. Interesting. Alright, I'll look at that. Thank you very much. Alright, that's all there is. And then done.
Hungry.
Now, I will, wait, what? Oh. Oh, right. It's not in that position. Okay, so you know what? I'm going to be a bit generous for this one here, since I'm going to bloody wait for my second cubes in here. So I don't want to rush things too much, really. Perfect. Come on, save up some energy for later for these instructional methods. Alpha, show me. Perfect. Come on, die. Go! There we go. Alright, that's much better than last time. Thanks very much for that matter. And that we've already did this already. Thank you there, Cherry Blossom. We've already got it already, so that's nice.
So that's that then. Time for the next step then.
Uh-oh.
Summoning the monsters of the Licorice Sea?
Oh no. The monsters of the Licorice Sea?
Where have I ended up?
Even though the sea is named after you, bro.
Yes, yes. Witness the true might of Licorice Cookie.
Rise Licorice Cookie. The way how you say is it. That's so funny.
I summon you.
Oh my gosh.
A great host of beasts. Will I be able to witness those forsaken walls finally crumbling?
Whoa. Licorice Cookie. Awesome.
Yes, it definitely is awesome there, sweetheart, isn't it?
It seems that even you have your uses, Licorice Cookie.
Mm-hmm. Yes, he definitely is. He's the most powerful of them all, really, even though he's a Reaper boy.
With one caveat. They'll turn into dust at sunrise.
These numbers will suffice.
The Citadel will be ours before sunrise. There is no room for failure.
Yep, no room for failure, man. Just like she said right there.
Wreak licorice havoc upon the Black Citadel!
Oh boy, this is not freaking good. Good. Okay, come on. Breathe fire, man. Breathe the fire.
Ava, show me.
Come on, come on. Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap. Okay, come on, come on, come on. Use all your powers. Yes, okay, good. I thought at first we were gonna die there for a second. I still don't understand as to why this health thing won't let us bloody fill us our help. That's just really stupid. But that's fine. We only have another level to go. It's okay. We can still do it. We can still get through this thing. I just know what, man. We just gotta keep on going until further notice, bro.
Have a show me.
Come on.
Ava, show me.
Alright, perfect, come on. Come on. And then kaboom! Good. There's a lot of cutscenes in this. I really am surprised about this.
The skies have gone black and the sea is churning. Something foul is afoot.
Oh no, it's not good. That's not good. What should we do about this situation?
Fear is gripping their hearts as we speak.
Our king has.
Yeah, you're the one who fled them in here in the first place there, Affogato, stupid idiot fool.
My words
freak show.
Are delivered on behalf of the king. You need not seek him out so desperately. My plan has succeeded.
Be quiet.
Believes that the king
nobody
has
cares
since last night. Oh yes, that band of cookies is quite efficient. I am finding it hard to hide a smile. This kingdom is mine.
My lord, what should my we lord do for the Lord Affogato Cookie, please!
Yes. Do not be concerned with the licorice sea. Let us hold a ritual to calm its waters. Relay my intent to the watchers at once. My very own servants will make preparations, as I am required elsewhere. I take my leave.
Oh my god. You foolish fiend. You're going to bloody kill everyone in this thing. Like, how dare you, sir?
Show me.
No. Come on, fill up. Right, go.
Have a show me.
Yes, perfect. That is one down. Now there's only one more level to go. Just one more level. Uh-oh.
The altar upon the walls has been prepared, good sage. Please, pacify the licorice sea.
Tired spirits of the licorice sea.
Oh, wait, who the heck are you?
Tired spirits of the licorice sea.
Oh.
Long have we resided upon these lands, disregarding your whispers. May we appease your rage.
Oh, wait, accept they're doing a crazy thing over the sea.
And grant us peace,
oh, brother.
More.
I don't know how that one's gonna go.
Throw the rash jellies into the fire! Huh? There's something beneath the water. Something sinister.
Uh-oh.
Sea monsters!
Sea monsters!
What are you on about? Nonsense!
Yeah, you were saying those monsters.
That sound is like the cry of anguish from the darkest of nightmares.
Oh my. Bittersweet Dar Chicago. Well, she has a really fabulous hairdo, like, oh my gosh.
Hush with your incessant whining. Are you watchers of the Citadel scared of a few waves?
Dude, because you're blind, you can't even see what's happening, bro.
Those aren't just waves. Monsters from the liquor sea are approaching the wall.
Sound the alarm! All stations, prepare for battle!
Nonsense! The sea cannot climb up the wall. Monsters?
Bro, take eyes off your freaking eyes. Your eye fold, bro. See what's around you, dude. Oh my gosh.
Do you truly believe so? We have spent our lives, our every moment, to keep watch upon these walls. Good sage, beware. Take cover.
Oh my gosh.
The monsters of the licorice sea are real?
Yes.
No, it can't be. It can't be!
Yeah, they're real, bro.
Hallucinations! Hallucinations, I tell you!
Oh my god. He's full of disbeliefs, man. Bro, how could he not see that they are literally monsters? Man, that thing is freaky, man. Like, look at it. He can do this. I don't even know, but I really hope for the best. I'm just a little bit afraid. Alright, come on. Let's do this. Uh-oh. Oh gosh.
Ancestors help us. They're swarming toward us. Watchers, at the ready.
Do not let them gain an inch of ground.
Leave this tower.
Oh my god, this is so crazy. Oh, whoops.
There are too many of them.
Give them no quarter. Reinforcements will be on the way.
Commander, look.
What? Oh my god, look at that thing!
What nightmarish beast is that?
Oh my god, this is insane!
Where are our reinforcements?
That beast is attempting to smash the wall! Stop it at all costs! Charge!
Charge!
Give us strength!
Oh brother, this is just insane, bro. Alright, come on.
Show me!
Come on.
Shadow. Have a
Come on, let's go. Alright, is this it? Oh!
Make haste for the walls! Move!
Yeah, move indeed.
We'll be fine, right?
Fear not!
Yeah, sure, you are fine right now, but you won't be after this.
Look! It's shaking from the ground up!
Oh, God.
It's not possible!
What?
The walls are collapsing! Retreat!
What? Whoa! Wait, what? Oh my god! Okay, that is actually pretty cool. I did not expect it to actually do that. Oh my god, that's insane. I like that very much. Oh my gosh. Okay, come on. Alright, come on. Come on, everybody. Please. Come on. Come on. No! No! What? Are you kidding me? Why? No! What is this called, bro?
Show me.
Oh no, we're gonna have the same exact stream as we did before. No! How in the world is this possible? No! It's too strong, bro. It's too strong.
Show me.
Oh my god, you have gotta be kidding me. It's too freaking strong, man. Like, how in the world is it this strong? My god, why won't it die? Die, for God's sake, die, go to sleep, mate. Don't, oh my god, dude, it just won't die. What, it's just impossible, man. Like, what the fudge, man, this is insane. Like, what? Oh my, how? Oh my god, you have got to be kidding me, man. So how on earth do we even do this thing, huh? How do we do this? I want to do this, man. I can't possibly, like, bloody upgrade anyone right now. It's just...
Even time stops within a crystal of ice.
Everyone is just all, like, freaking, you know, everyone is just all freaking... Are you kidding me? Oh my god. See that? They're dying. They're dead. See, they're dead? Look, watch.
Lightning strike!
Yep, see? Dead. Yeah, they can't do this all in one go. I mean, I don't understand this. Like, you see this? It's dead. One is dead with abandoned, dead with the dead down. That is dead. And anything in the there, then dead with the dead down. See? That's life. Oh, wait. Oh, I got some new stuff right there. Okay. Well, what do I select? Ooh. Nice. We can also buy this one, too. Thank you. Okay, well, that's actually nice. All right.
No one can get the better of me.
Yeah, and all you died. I'll time skip this thing and see how well this goes. Ooh. Could skip through that. Ooh, nice. Okay. We'll try it. Ooh, that is actually pretty cool right there. That's actually kind of cool. I do actually like that. So you can see right here, you can collect. You can just literally do this. You can just collect anything. Wow, that's actually pretty cool. I'll do it a few times. See how well this goes. Same exact thing. That's okay. We'll try one more. Alright, so what do you use for these things? Alright, so we have done that. And I guess I can use these... Donate? Ah. So if you have these, you can donate these things. Cool. I'd like to donate this one. Donate it here. Woo! Nice. Awesome. Donate. Ah, this is so lovely. Oh, look at that. Oh yeah, you could definitely see there's a little picture of Holly Berry with her family. That's very nice, isn't it? Wow, that's a lot. Okay, that's actually kind of cool right there. You can put this all in the wall and then go.
Have a shroomy.
Stop trying to kill everyone, bro. Stop trying to kill everyone. You're being so mean. Alright, wave done.
Have a shroomy.
Yeah, I think we can totally do this. I mean, that's insane. I didn't even think we'd actually do this.
Have a shroomy.
Come on. Die. Thank you. Hey, come on. Come on. Wow, there's just so many. Now it's Kramaraho Cookie. Holy moly, that's a lot of people. Alright, well, I'll try this magic one. Look at all those peepers that are with me right now. That's amazing. At least we got that under control.
I'm one with my comrades.
Look at all my peepers, bro. There's just a lot of these peepers. Yeah, free whole adventure. There's a lot of these peepers right there. There's so many. You ate all the waffles, man? Like, oh my god, they're just everywhere. Oh, well, at least we are ranked it at this rate right there, so at least that's good. That is very big. Alright, so that's very big. That's extremely is big. Alright, so what I'm gonna do is that I'm going to bloody keep going with this madness right there. Until that I already ran out of things that I wanted to bloody do, and yeah, that should be good. Alright, once I am done with that, I will go over to the thing right there, and I would like to upgrade my stuff, really. So I'll donate to this one, donate to charity. Boom and kaboom. Come on. Yes. Yes! I knew we can do it. Oh, jeez. It only took out three of my precious things. But at least I did it thanks to Pattaya Dragon. Whew, yes. Thank you. We'll try and see how things go. But whenever we trust something that looks slower, it's always so powerful, but I don't know. We got lucky this first time, but I'm not sure about the second one, so let's try.
It's over for you.
Okay, looking fine.
I will not falter!
Looking good. Alright, we're doing good. Okay, it seems like we're doing okay. Alright, this is good. Die. Woo! Yes! I knew it! I knew they were gonna be weak. Whew, okay. That's good. That is good news, man. That is good news that they are weak and all the other stuff. Man, that's... We got... Oh! Wait, what? Oh. Shh. Ugh, an epic. Bruh. Oh, well, at least That's a cool addition right there. I mean, we've already got pomegranate, but that's okay at least. Three. One more left. Two more left. Come on. And that's done. Alright, perfect. And I'm still going to wait for my next prize in order to get my first ever 5 draw on the clothes. Hopefully something will come to mind. I don't know yet, so hopefully something. So I wait on that shortly afterwards. I think I'm getting a lot of money later on through the thing. Oh, good lord, I'm getting a lot of money. Okay, you know what? I would love to use some of this stuff. I mean, I don't want to, like, waste all my money on some other stuff like this. I'll still wait for this one at further notice. So, yeah. I still will wait on this.
The cakes deserve a place in this world.
The cake. Yeah, I'm sure the cake. Oh, okay. There's a thing right there. Alright, so I don't really need to do this thing, but it seems that I have to do it. Let's try to upgrade this one real quick. Alright, 10, 9, 8. I mean, we've already had the little one already, so we don't really need to do this, but it seems that we have to. Alright, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Almost down to the top of the brim already. Yeah, it looks pretty good already. Now, let's just, I think I need to upgrade some of these cookies because, well, they seem to not really go the expecting way, really, and I'm trying to upgrade most of them, but none of them want to bloody freaking, you know, just freaking do this thing. Sorry. Alright, I'll upgrade this one right here. That'll be it.
I was about to pay you a visit.
Alright, it's day 3, so let's see if my money is here after pondering and waiting for at least another day, hopefully, that I can have what I need so that I can bloody gamble. Come on, let's go already. Oh man, we've been waiting here for all day, bro. Come on, let's go. Let's get this poppin'. Let's go. Let's go. Chop chop. Let's go. I don't care if you're slow. You just need to get bloody going. Stop staring me. I like that werewolf cookie. I do not need your console and everything, bro. Okay, we're here. Yes. All right, give me my stuff. Ooh, I got that. All right, so I got stuff right there. Okay, what do I need? For one, I will use a punching one, maybe, I guess. I mean, it doesn't really matter all the other way, but still fine as it is. Alright, so give me some stuff. Give me all your stuff. Alright, so we got this one. What should I pick for today? I'll pick this one. Alright. Oh, what? Well, at least it's just a topping, but that's fine. Alright. Ooh, and I also got an ice cream cone! Awesome! I don't know what this event is supposed to be for, but... Ooh, okay. What? Oh, right. Oh, yeah, that's right. My money. I got my bucks. Let me get the bucks. No, not in here. Where's my bucks? Where's my money? Give me back my money. Come on. Give me... All the diamonds that I had risked for this one. Yeah, give me my money. Give me my money. Well, it was right at the one part, but for some reason, you like to change things up. Like, what the fudge, bro? Like, what's the big idea, huh? Why do you like to change things up sometimes? Well, at least I have 1,200, so that's good. But, I still needed to get past through some things really quick. But at least I still had some right there. That is good. At least, so I will claim my rewards right there. Ooh, I got my rewards right there. Give me some stuff. All right. Yeah, I think we're already good to go. I still want to defeat this freaking stupid mother freaking thing that I wanted to get. But first, on the other hand, let's do some gambling, shall we? Something I hope that everyone will be so happy about. Something that we've been waiting for 3 days for. Yep, I'm looking for it as I am. Now, before we actually do the cookie draw, let's just do the clothing draw and see what we can get. I hope that we can get something pretty good. Something that will be spectacular, probably. All right, the moment of truth. Our first time ever we do a 5 draw on the clothing. So let's do it. Ooh! All right, let's see. Ooh! All right, so let's see what we got here. We got 1, 2, 3. Ooh, I got this one! 4, 5. But still, no freaking white pearl, though. I mean, cool, I got those costumes, but that's still not enough. Oh, well. What's best we get to do it? Now, it's time. Oh, crap, I could have done this. Eh, whatever, it's fine. All right, it's time. We do this. Let's go, bro. 1. All right. Ugh, that it. Oh, almost getting closer this way. Oh yeah, we still have plenty more, so we can actually keep on going with this. Let's keep going. 1, 2, 3. No gems. Come on, dude. No. Oh my god, come on. Can we please not do this right now, please? I want to find something new, please, for love of Savior, bro. I want to find something new. Come on, dude. Let me find something more. Oh, I swear to God, if this last draw is suck, then I'm just going to sue anyone. Really? After my interpretations on finding something, it sucked? Are you kidding? Bruh, I've been waiting for 3 days to get my points, and that's how it's... Wow. Well, my interpretations on finding something has been going down the drain. Wonderful. Now that we know what comes after. Wonderful. Wonderful indeed. That is so wonderful, my friends. After all the interpretations, after all the anticipations we have been waiting, it just goes down to this. But at least we are almost this close to actually getting our last epic right there. Hold on. Let me show you. Yeah, we're almost this close to actually getting him. But still, for some reason, he's still not available in the store for some weird reason, which I'm not understanding as to why. But we could also upgrade her right here, so we could upgrade her. Yes, nice, nice. I mean, I do like her original design here, but that's still cool. And also got this one. Pretty cool stuff. Only 2 new costumes we bloody got. Oh man. Alright, well, at least we still got some stuff. I really want to complete this thing, but I just don't know as to how I can do that because I'm not powerful enough. And this, even with all my might, this still is still too risky. And I just really, really need to win this. I want to win this so bad. 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 Alright, let's do this crap. Let's do this. Come on, bro. Come on, come on, come on. Right. Do it! All your powers together. Come on. See? It's still not bloody going. It's still just using its own might and power. Just because, well, I don't know. It's still freaking powerful. It heals itself. Like, this thing heals itself right there. And it won't bloody go, dude. It won't bloody go. It's not fair, man. Okay, come on, dude. Just stop. Just stop. Bloody guy. Can you just die? Please die. 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 Holy crap, we are getting tired already, man. We are getting extremely tired. We are extremely tired at this raid right there. Come on, let's get the move on already. Let's get a move on. Darn you! It's not really fair to the world to see that it's just still not working. I just don't really know as to how I could cope with this. Like, how in the name in the world do we bloody have to deal with this monstrosity if it's still going to bloody beat us to death, taking away our giant masterpieces of cookies that we've gotten, and just keep on bloody freaking dying so many times, and there's already time runs out because this stupid thing won't freaking die. It won't bloody die. It just won't die. How in the world do we even cope with this? No. You need to, like, no. The things are not the problem. It is broke. I mean, I just don't really understand as to how in the world, Dave, are we doing this crap, man? Like, can we? I just don't understand. Like, dude, can we just please just bloody get the hang of it and just move on with our lives. So I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. This has been pretty fun. Make sure you go subscribe to my channel, give out a like, subscribe, or anything else for y'all me, and hopefully looking forward for new videos in the future. So I'm Ruby Go now, and bye guys. Yeah, bye.